Back and biceps workout. Look at this. Oh man, you see that secure grip? That's really going to give you the gains right there. And that hoodie, that's helping me warm up, because that's what I'm doing. I'm warming up, getting those muscles nice and hot, 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 hot. What am I going to do next? Boom, I'm going to get up, take off my hoodie, because I'm already warm. Time to show off the guns. And then lap. Oh, breathing heavy, breathing heavy. I'm going to speed it up for you. Speed it up. Slow down, slow down. And then I'm going to go to the next exercise. Boom. Sitting down with a dumbbell, getting ready to fly over my head. Here we go. Look at that grip on the dumbbell. That's what you really want to see. You really want to see a good grip on the dumbbell where you don't drop it on your face like a phone when you're texting at night with one hand. Boom. Speed it up. Slow it down just like that. Yeah, look at the pain on my face. Look at the pain on my face. That's awesome. That means I'm gaining. Boom. Cable pull downs. Look at those lats just chilling like that. You see, you don't get gains like that from being lazy at the gym. No, you got to put in some work. Got to put in some work. See those blue shorts? Those blue shorts I'm wearing add gains. Boom. Flex ups there. No problems. Just keep on going. Keep on flexing. Keep on doing it. Biceps, biceps, biceps. Oh, look, I'm walking. Look at me walking. You got to walk to get to where you want to go. What's this? What's that? Oh, I'm going to lift it. I don't care. I'm going to lift it. Get the gains. Gains are everywhere. You just got to find them. That's the really hard part. What, you know, what's next? What's next? Where am I walking to? Oh, looks like I'm about to pull some stuff. Yep. Just keep pulling them up and down, just like 10 reps, 5 sets. No big deal. No big deal. Pinching the lats nice and good. So we're going to continue doing, oh, walking again. Never mind. We're walking, guys. Got a jug. What am I going to do next? Who knows? Oh, I'm curling now. Curling with the easy bar. That's a great way to get some bigger biceps, guys. Look at that blood flow just chilling up in the arm. That's what we want. That's what we want to see. This is what I look like when I walk with some plates. Look, I'm sliding those plates on there nice and good. But what's next? Oh, putting the safety clamps on there. Always put those safety clamps on the preacher curl, because those weights will fall off no problem. Curling them up, curling them down, curling them all around, baby. Boom. You see those words right there? That means this video is over. Drop a like, drop a follow, drop a subscription, whatever you need to do. Guys, peace out.